Well, for the first time since Hurricane Katrina in 2005, passenger trains will begin traveling the Gulf Coast beginning early next year. Amtrak officials made the announcement that the route will connect Mobile to New Orleans with four stops in Mississippi, including Pascagoula, Biloxi, Gulfport, and Bay St. Louis.